Good evening, I'm Brittany Nielsen. We begin tonight with the tragic ending in a search for a missing Marina woman. The ending no family would want. After the body of 29-year-old Carie Munoz Hufford was found this morning by a search party. With more on the strange circumstances surrounding her disappearance and eventual death, here's Action News reporter Tom Miller joining us live in Marina with tonight's top story.
Brittany, a week after Hufford went missing, there was a big search party today. About 175 people showed up, and they found her body, one of those groups, in an area not far behind me, surrounded by thick brush. Investigators scour through this taped-off wooded area, trying to piece together how the body of 29-year-old Carie Munoz Hufford ended up here. Evidence photos are taken from above before a firefighter uses a chainsaw to cut back the brush. This man was across the street when the search started Saturday morning.
It was 5-10 minutes after they started the search, they located the body.
There appears to be an accidental death, and the cause of death will be determined by our investigation.
There was different groups here and different groups here.
As word comes into the search center that a body's been found in one of those spots, the groups are told to stop looking.
We're bringing our search teams back and the civilians that are with them.
You don't know what to say. I'm so sorry and I'm so sad.
Hufford's distraught family members are among the volunteer searchers pouring in.
As you've brought them closure and you've brought their daughter and their sister back to them. And I can't thank you enough for that.
Hufford was reported missing January 17th by her husband David, who spoke with Action News Monday.
I don't know if she's going to come back.
His worst fears were realized after the body was found less than a quarter mile from the family home.
There are plenty of paved trails through here, and this isn't an unusual spot to hike, but police say they found the body about 50 feet off of the trail in a wooded area at the intersection of Abrams and Imogen Roads.
The same general area was searched Monday after someone reported seeing a person matching Hufford's description walking here. Now investigators are looking into why was she here and how did she die. Counselors were made available to that search group that came across her body. Hufford leaves behind her husband and 8-year-old daughter. Brittany.
All right, Tom, thank you very much. A very sad ending today. When Hufford first went missing, she was believed to be under the weather, showing flu symptoms. Tonight, investigators are speculating that may have caused her to be disoriented when she left her home and ended up in that wooded area.